balls. Hello. I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. And today, these... balls and I are getting together to teach you some idioms in English. I'll bet you've never been taught by some balls before. When playing sports, it's very important to keep your eye on the ball. Because if you don't, something bad can happen. Something bad can happen. In English, when we want someone to give their complete attention to something, we say, keep your eye on the ball. Keep your eye on the ball. Ah, table tennis. I love table tennis. Basketball? That's a whole new ball game. In English, if there is a situation we know little about or is totally different, we can say it's a whole new ball game. It's a whole new ball game. Like that time, I thought I was going out for a quiet hike and ended up climbing Mount Everest. That was a whole new ball game. As you already know, I'm a very interesting and intelligent man. That's right. I'm on the ball. In English, if someone is very quick to understand something, we say they're on the ball. On the ball. Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Ah!